Hey everyone, so my name is Simone Cole. For those of you who don't know me, I'm a local independent singer-songwriter from the Dallas-Fort Worth area. So I've been wanting to record an album for a few years now, and it's been really difficult trying to find time and the right people to work with. About 2 months ago, one of my friends introduced me to the producer that he was working with, and he had agreed to work with me for one song to see how we mesh together and see if I like what he does with my music. We went in the studio and started working on the first song, and I really didn't know what to expect. Crazy enough, him and Brendan have just been amazing. Like, we're already on song 5 and I can't even keep up with everything that's happening. Like, I'm working, I'm playing shows, I'm trying everything I can to provide for this album, and it takes a lot of time, and like, we are literally in the studio for like 5+ hours up to 3 times a week, and this is working around all of our schedules. It's just incredible to me that we knock out songs so fast. I would really love to have this album released in January, but for that to happen, I could really use your help with funding the album towards paying all the musicians and the producers and the engineers, and of course for CD printing and all of that. Of course, everything that you donate will be going directly to the album and all of everything that's going on with it. And depending on what you donate, there are different perks. So like, for $10 you get a digital copy before it's released, and then I'm planning on having CD copies and other fun little prizes to go along with it. So I would really appreciate your support. Many thanks to everyone who has been supporting me from the beginning and throughout the whole journey. And thank you for helping. Even if you can't donate, sharing this video or the Indiegogo link will be a huge help. Or even the website link, simonenicole.com. So thanks so much for watching, and I hope you have a great rest of your week, and I hope to get new music to your ears soon.